there's trouble ahead. Bandits. You should turn back. We can't guarantee your safety. Huh. We've got another brave one here, do we? Well, if you're so tough, you should talk to the captain. She might be able to make use of someone who's so courageous.
We need a way to root out the bandits.
I'm a little busy. Red Rook bandits are holding hostages at a house down the lane. I always have a plan. These Red Rooks make use of trained wolves to guard their camp. Increases their confidence, I suppose. It also makes them... I need someone who can get in quietly, grab some wolf's woe, and take it to the hostages. With that plant, the hostages can walk out without attracting the attention of the wolves. The hostages are locked in a house, so you also need to find a key. We can help once you get those nobles out. My guards are itching to hunt down those brigands. Just be careful, and good luck. The wolf's wool grows all around here, so it should be easy to acquire. As for the key, grab a Red Rook uniform and look around. The disguise should fool the bandits, but watch out for the wolves. Otherwise, shake a few bandits until a key falls out.
Hello. not, my dove?
Please don't get bruised again, dear.
Another bandit in my house? Have at thee, I say. How was that, my dear? Did I sound fearsome? What a daring rescue. This is quite exciting. Look, everyone. We have... Those ruffians came by boat. Ingenious, really. Slip in from the water, strike caravans on the road, then sail away. But the guard showed up and the bandits set traps on my estate. Clear those traps, or it'll be too dangerous for us to leave. I know. Take my hunting horn. It's upstairs. Then clear the traps and create a diversion. Set something on fire. That should keep the Red Rooks too busy to notice us. Sound the horn to signal us that it's safe. Meanwhile,
a moment, friend.
I'll have you free in no time, my love.
Please excuse my husband. He gets... No, thank Mara. The only thing I regret losing is my jewelry box. It's a family heirloom. The rest we can The bandit leader, an orc named Tharkul, he took it. The box only opens if you're a member of the family. I told him, but he didn't care. If you retrieve it, I can arrange a reward. Once you acquire my lockbox, please hold on to it until we're safely away from those dastardly bandits. And do be careful. I'd hate to think that someone got hurt trying to help me. Yes, my ancestor had... Why, jewelry, of course. Specifically, it contains the Noella May signet ring.
I'll be all right. I stepped in.
here's the one that stopped the attempt on the king's life. I assumed that horn was a signal when I saw the nobles run out. Good thinking. Well done. With the nobles safe, my guards can storm the camp without worry. We won't have any trouble rounding up the rest of these Red Rook thieves. Here, compliments of the Daggerfall Watch. I assumed that. Well done, with a note.
Damn bandits.